We'll go with 7. Hello, Dark Poro.
Hey, Martin. We're about ready to ram the gate with less than 10 minutes from your first shot to pull this off. Take any longer, they'll be sending someone to rescue us. You take out the front guards, concentrating on the machine gun nests. Once the gate is down, get in there and find the Major. Then rendezvous back at the truck.
Okay, sir. Oh, sorry. I always forget something, for fuck's sake. I have to open too many things. It's a very tiny scope, isn't it? That does not take up much of the screen at all. Hello, Fred Gant. Objective completed. Turn it down a little bit more. We'll try 5. Nothing nice in here. That's good. I would expect the German to be good in a game like this, but I know obviously it isn't always. I don't think there's much of an excuse for it to not be good, you know. Sergeant Sweet. Sweet Johnson, he's here. I don't remember any of this, by the way. It's like I've never played this before. I like that the Thompson in this game has 30 rounds instead of 20. When we eventually play, like, Call of Duty 2 and Call of Duty 3, I won't really remember them either. I haven't played them in so long. Did he throw a grenade on himself? The aiming is a little bit funny in this. I think a part of that is just because this port was probably quite hastily put together.
Yanks! Now there's a spot of luck. Come to collect me, have you? Lead on, lads. No time for handshakes and hellos. Stay low!
Yeah, I think the animation is the only thing that sort of really lets it down. Like I said in the last stream, I think they did a fantastic job considering the engine that they're using. The Quake 3 engine was pretty much ancient by the time this came. Maybe ancient is an exaggeration, but you know what I mean. It was old. Yeah, it does look well in general. Like, it's not, I don't know. It's not unappealing to look at, you know, it's not like a lot of games where they're just turgid. It's a good word. Hello, Smurfy. Lieutenant O'Doyle.
Squad, move up.
GL Vaughn. Thank you, Noah, for the 20 bits and the GL. Thank you. Hope you're doing well today. I can't believe that bit's voice is at 100% and it's still not very loud. I need to check that again. Yeah, we did it. If there's a man, if a man does his best, what else is there? It's good. Good point. But isn't Black Ops 3 on the PS3 like supposed to be really horrible? To the point they shouldn't have even bothered.
You've been training hard at Exeter for a special purpose. This special purpose, obviously, has something to do with the capturing of bridges. What I'm about to explain is top secret material. If any of you blokes mention the word bridge outside of this room and I hear of it, and I will, it'll be RTU'd on the spot. The invasion of Europe will take place across 5 main beaches along the Normandy coast of France. Elements of the British Second Army will strike at Gold and Sword beaches, along with the 3rd Canadian Infantry Division at Juneau.
To the Juneau.
West, Yanks will take Utah and Omaha Beach. Now, the entire eastern flank of the invasion will be exposed to a German counterattack from the Calais region. Should the Germans break through, they could very well have tanks rolling through Sword Beach and all the way down to Utah, wiping out the entire beachhead. Our task, along with the rest of the 6th Airborne Division, is to secure that flank at all costs by capturing and holding key bridges along the axis of approach. D Company's objective is this bridge over the Caen Canal.
I wish this guy was my under bit announcer.
The gliders will put us down in the field next to the bridge. From there, we rush the pillbox and prevent the Germans from blowing the bridge. At least one Bren gun will provide a base of fire while we flank it from both sides. Once we've captured the bridge, we hold it until relieved, which could take several hours.
Relieved?
During that time, we may find ourselves using the Germans' own weapons.
Sounds fun.
So, I suggest you familiarize yourselves with the captured ones we have on base. Good luck, and Godspeed. Dismissed!
Two oxbucks. Objective. Your task is to seize intact the bridge over the canal at Bonneuil. That's definitely not how you say that. Until it is relieved by 7 para BM. So we're going to wait for 7 para BMs to show up and they're just going to urinate all over the bridge and that's when we win. Sounds like a good plan to me. It's rather claustrophobic in here.
I can't see the Bois de Bavon. Oh, for God's sake, Jack. It's the biggest forest in Normandy. Pay attention. I am. It's not there.
Well, perhaps they moved it. By my calculations, we're on course. We want to bank north 2 degrees. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And bingo.
2 degrees starboard onto course.
It's not exactly exciting.
All right, everyone, brace for landing.
Stream.
The guy knows I'm live streaming. Stream. 0 drop frames. Captain Price.
We're in luck. The Germans haven't responded to our stellar landing. Find a good spot to suppress their bunker. We'll advance behind your base of fire.
Those are enemies. Hello, Sergeant Irwin. I guess we'll start shooting.
Suppressing fire! Sergeant Evans, suppress their bunker! Keep their heads down!
Ah!
This is an LMG, not a rifle. I think that was always one of the cool things about this series was the fact you played as, you know, the different sides. You weren't just playing the one side all the way through it. I don't even know if it's possible to hit them that far away.
And turn it on that tank. Find Private Mills and take him with you. Get him to free up the bloody thing.
Why do I have to do it? Use him.
No problem. I'll get it working. Follow me.
Kill over Nerf EB. I'm good, how are you? I'm finding it hard to see what's going on a little bit, but you guys might be able to see it, the game, a bit better than me, actually. Objective updated, objectives updated, objectives updated. All right, I see. Yeah, it was, yeah. It was a brand. Hello, Taddy Tater. Hope you're doing well today. Hello, Grim Reaper.
Captain, we salvaged
the area. I can see now.
Apart from some medical supplies, all we found were a couple of rifles and several Panzerfausts, which are woefully inaccurate.
Thank God we still have that flak gun. We can use it to hold the bridge until our relief shows up.
Incoming!
Uh-oh.
Come on, get out of there! You, move!
Oh, this is the bridge holding. I'm sure this will go perfectly smooth.
Infantry coming in from the west.
Nothing will go wrong.
Bloody hell! Watch the right flank!
Bloody Nora!
Hold this position, men! Fall back to the bridge on my command!
Any of guns if I ever need them? I haven't used the pistol once in this yet. I think there's a reason why they sort of made, you know, pistols. How would you explain it? They just made it as a part of the two weapon limit from the second game forward. You'd think with a magazine as big as that, it would hold more than 30 bullets, but apparently not. Hello, Diego. Hola, Kato. Oh, I need help. I'm gonna die. Going around. Maybe I should get a different weapon while I'm here. Get the STG, or is this game called something, MP44? I think that's what they manufactured it as, or something. There's a story behind that, I can't remember the details of the MP44 name. Bye-bye, Diego. Thank you for stopping by and saying hello. My Spanish is not that good, is that? What is your name? Bloody hell, a tank?
Enemy tank on the southeast road! Squad, base of fire,
disposition. Hello, Alphonse. I'm good. I hope Alphonse is doing fantastic.
Tank, southwest, across the canal. Sergeant Evans, take it out.
I love that it only takes one shot to blow up the tanks in this, it's wonderful. Oh, wank. Cardboard tank. Yeah, I think if they had better tanks, it would be a different story, possibly. History would have been very different. I have never played Call of Duty on a phone. I haven't played most games on a phone, actually. I think the tank must have got me.
Go, go, go! Enemy tank on the southeast road!
I'll just pick that up as a backup, just in case. Oh.
Across the canal! Sergeant Evans, take it out!
this way. I was ready for him that time, but I still died. We did get a checkpoint though. Bloody hell. Doesn't help that the teammates and enemies look very similar. The only thing that makes them look a bit different is their hats. The British have nicer hats. I'm not usually the biggest fan of these kinds of missions, you know, the ones where you have to stand in a position and wait. I mean, I'm not saying this is a bad one, this is perfectly fine, but there's a really horrible one in Call of Duty Finest Hour where you need to defend a factory for 10 minutes. 10 straight minutes. And I think there's only one checkpoint at about the 5-minute mark. It's awful. Too much going on. I'm getting overwhelmed. Is he alive? No, not anymore, he's not. Ten seconds. need health again. Oh. Nah, I'm dead. What did I say nice about this mission earlier? I take it all back. Hello, Nero. What I always like to see, someone's helmet flying off as they die. There's too many. Or something like that. 3 years and 3 months, maybe, somewhere in that region. Look at this little collection of guns I've got. Maybe I should just hang out there and shoot them as they come in. Probably a bad idea. I definitely watched a lot more back then, because I wasn't as busy back then. I don't get to catch the streams as much as I used to, unfortunately. Three times, yeah. funny that I haven't struggled with this game at all, and then all of a sudden, big struggle. And these guys behind me just lay off for a bit. Like, it's just ridiculous. Just kill me, I don't care anymore. Oh, that's the first time we've seen the tank there. Bloody CSGO. Was I there? I played with him on CSGO. Hello, Illuminati 7777. Rocky Legends, God. Can't even blow the tree down. I'm surprised you could understand them over the phone. That's impressive in its own right. I thought this mission was supposed to be good, Dark Pro. It's fucking shit. You loud. I am, but the nightmare. Remember I was saying the plan is to eventually play all of them, all of the Call of Duty games? Well, this will probably be the hardest one, I'd imagine. Yes, he said this mission's great or something. He must have been trolling me. Oh, I don't know, my shooting with this rifle's pretty fair. It's mostly the auto aim just doing the job for me. Perhaps I should use something that's not a VM fiddle. Maybe that's what's letting me die. I mean, if you could quick save on this version like you could on the PC, then I'd be done with it already, I'm sure. Oh yeah, I'm not arguing with you, I am a frog gamer. You're 100% correct on that. I'm gonna die. I don't know what to do. Hide in the corner? They can do it themselves, I'm sure. And now I have to do the whole thing over again. No, it's just normal. I gotta stay in the bunker. Maybe that's better. I won't use the machine gun though. Tank must be on the other side. This position seems to be better, anyway. You don't get shot as much. The reason why I was standing kind of over there was because I wanted to stay near the gun, but seems like using the unlimited Panzerfaust is safer. Easy. First try.
Excellent work, lads. Bloody well done.
John Wayne even has a quote. Thank you. Yeah, no. I guess my approach was just wrong. Because they want you to use the big cannon thing. But it wasn't working out for me.
All right, settle down. We've got new orders straight from SOA, as well as two new transfers from the 6th Airborne to help us carry them out. They were highly recommended for this operation as a result of their actions on D-Day. Captain Price, Sergeant Evans, welcome to 3 Troop. Now, let's get down to business. These are the locations of the major hydroelectric dams in the Ruhr industrial region of Germany. Their main purpose is to provide electrical power to the factories and cities throughout the area. Last year, a clever fellow by the name of Dr. Barnes Wallace created an odd sort of bomb that was specially designed to breach these dams. Using these bombs, the dam busters from 617 Squadron successfully breached the Mona and Eder dams, causing extensive flooding and damage to the industrial heart of Germany. The bad news is the bastards have already repaired the damage done, and Bomber Command wants to have another crack at these targets. This is the Eder Dam. We're to make a night drop on this one. From the DZ, it's a day's tab through unpopulated areas around the dam's reservoir. Dropping in any closer is impossible, as the enemy flak is simply too concentrated around the dam itself. Our mission is to locate as many of these anti-air guns as possible, wipe them out so that the bombers can make their runs. This building at the foot of the dam houses the electrical generators. Our orders are to blow this structure in the event that the bombers fail to breach the dam. We set the explosives on a short timer, then get the hell out of there by truck to a nearby airfield and appropriate suitable air transport from the enemy.
It's a nice plan. I like that one.
Check and test your magazines, zero your sights, and review the maps and photographs carefully. We'll receive signals and embarkation details within the next 2 hours. Good luck.
Thank you, Jason. Objectives: to neutralize the anti-aircraft defenses for pending renewal of RAF bombing missions against the Eder Dam in Germany. To destroy electrical generators in the power station at the foot of the dam, thereby slowing production at German manufacturing plants throughout the Ruhr Valley region. Information: enemy static defenses in area of operations garrison at the Eder Dam consists of at least 40 men armed with assorted small arms. Water looks pretty decent. Hi there, can you see me? Nice animation. star-studded cast, yeah. You shoot. Good tune. I thought maybe this was going to open. I'm a badass British soldier, but I can't hop over a wall. Pathetic. I still think it's weird that the scope in this is like so small. When you're zoomed in. Boom. That should be the new slogan. Oh god. That was very daring of me. Bup, 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 bup. At least this is a nice relaxing level. You can just listen to the water. Got him. Hi there. Was he playing dead there? What was going on? Here's another wall that I can't jump over because I've had too many sausage rolls. That's actually a cool fact, Fred. That's pretty cool. Pretty interesting. Oh my goodness. Steel grenade, hand grenade, grenade. I have very poor health. If only I had like a little face down at the bottom to show me how damaged I was, that would be great. That would never catch on, Kappa. Oh, this is in Finest Hour as well, this music? My first decent grenade throw of the game so far. I like this mission more than the last one.
Feindliche Truppen sind durchgebrochen.
Andate!
This mission feels a little bit more Medal of Honor-esque, just because you're on your own doing stuff. Yeah, that is a bit of a shame, isn't it? It does not explode. Granata. No. I'm getting shot at. It's poor shooting, poor aiming on my part. Does this open? No, it does not. Locked. He threw a grenade at himself.
Peter's Feind hat die Garnison überrannt und zerstört die Transporter.
I wonder what the guy is saying over the tannoy there. He's just one guy. Pooh. Poo sticks.
Sie werden angegriffen. Alle Mann in Kampfbereich. Erschießt jeden Eindringling.
Downloading pornography is strictly prohibited. This is before grenade indicators. I understand that message. I was looking the wrong way. Bastards. They don't play fair, do they?
British commander, we have captured your commanding officer and secured the exit. You have no hope of escape. Give up now, and we will spare the lives of you and your fellow soldiers.
Yeah, maybe that's what it is, right? I wish things worked like that in real life. It would be amazing. Subliminal learning. I know there is something to that. It's not totally bogus, but yeah. Oh, that went straight through. And it hurt me a little bit. That's quite harsh. I need to get good.
We have captured your commanding officer and secured the exit. You have no hope of escape. Deutsche SAS-Einheit hat den Stand betreten. Feindliche Truppen sind durchgebrochen.
Don't know why I tried that again. Oh, it worked. I'm always shocked when something works. Oh, I got a checkpoint. The game is being kind now. And I do that anyway, Alphonse.
Evans, good man, in the truck, hop on.
Britische SAS-Einheiten hat den Stand betreten. Feindliche Truppen sind durchgebrochen. No
problem, Fred. Three troop, two SAS. The enemy is likely to erect.
Ready, mates? Take this panzer fast. There. German lorry.
Oh, missed with it? Is that what I'm supposed to do with it?
Here you go.
Fraud gamer.
Are you ready, mates? Take this panzer fast. There. German lorry behind us. Here you go.
Bum, 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 bum.
Fire it, damn it! Another lorry and a Krugel wagon coming up fast! German lorry behind us! Keep German lorry coming up fast! Just after making the cross! Krugel wagon's still there! Damn it! Soggy bastards didn't fly! Take this sniper rifle, cover me while I do it by hand!
This is gonna be awful, by the way.
Are you ready, mate? Take this.
Like horrendous. This is gonna be so bad. I can see why.
Take this panzer fast. There. You don't know what to do. German lorry behind us. Here you go.
I theory think it's a large part of it is just me being rubbish, but.
German lorry coming up fast! Just have to make it across! booby traps to blow when we shoot. Damn it! The soggy bastards didn't work. Take this sniper off and cover me while I do it by hand.
There's nothing worse than a soggy bastard. I'm loving the silent sniper rifle that I've got. Like this is too hard. Fucking terrible.
Are you ready, mate? Take this panzer fast.
Soggy biscuits do suck. I don't think anyone can argue with that. At least I'm getting better at the first bit. The aiming sucks for this part. Oh, he's gonna get across. What are those guys doing there?
Here you go! German lorry coming up fast!
Fuck, back to this.
Evans, roadblock, get ahead!
Broad gamer action. At least they gave you a checkpoint there.
Here you go! German lorry coming up
fast! If they didn't, I would just be crying into my hands for the rest of the stream. Be patient.
Lorry is still there.
Nah.
Bloody motorbike, take him out. Rock and run. Fire, fire.
Corporal. No, he's captain, isn't he? Yeah, of course. Price. Drunk driver. I don't believe it either, to be honest. No. More of this.
We're coming up on that airfield where the rest of the team has assembled. They radio that they're finding us an escape plane.
I remember this bit being a bit of a soggy biscuit as well. Oh. Well, I can't.
Stuka dive bombers! Take them out!
Well, now I know what to expect, sort of. Goofing, they're made out of cardboard as well.
Stuka dive bombers, take them out!
I know I'm not a god gamer, but I'm just trying. Right, I'm not gonna.
In the truck. We've run out of time. We've got some car,
boys.
Now.
Back in the truck.
Is there any health knocking around?
There they are. That's our plane. Blimey, it's a beauty.
Oof. Health there at the end. Oof. That was pure blimey. Do you not like putting the biscuit into your tea, Fred, to make it all soggy. You live for them.
Right here.
I hope no one's getting seasick.
Okay, we're clear to approach. Evans, you and I will need to get below decks and find the armory before we can cripple the engines. Stick with me. Unless your Germans improved, let me handle the talking. Waters, you stay here. Be ready to leave at a moment's notice.
Bitte um Erlaubnis, um an Bord kommen zu dürfen.
Erlaubnis erteilt.
Well, that was easy.
Dürfte ich wohl Ihre Papiere sehen? Wo ist Fregattenkapitän Schmidt?
Er musste zu einem dringenden Treffen mit Admiral Dönitz.
Alles in Ordnung. Willkommen an Bord.
Come on, Price. We can go a bit faster than this.
Get below through that hangar.
Hi guys.
Dürfte ich wohl Ihre Papiere mal sehen? Ich muss das überprüfen. Einen Moment bitte. Ich habe einen Offizier hier. Er sagt, er habe Papiere.
Hallo? Hallo?
Grab a weapon and explosives, quick! The ship's boilers line these passageways. Place your charges as we go.
Bloody Nora.
Right.
So much for that, then. We'll take what we can get. Are you shooting? Oh, mad there. I'm gonna die, probably. I don't be surprised when that happens. He was a sneaky git. Sweet. Nothing to worry about. Oh. More sneaky, yes. TripAdvisor, do you have an account on TripAdvisor? Oh no, I have to deal with these sneaky bits here. I give this game credit, it's not, it hasn't been too horrible with the like constantly respawning enemies. Oh dear, I'm gonna die again. Told you. If the website is anything like that other website you made for yourself with the moving mouse thing, then it is a fantastic website. Hours of entertainment to be had. Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about. The websites from the 90s, they would have like that either black and red or black and green counter. Yeah, I remember that. This game is hardcore, like.
Da Vinci!
The newer games are going to be such a cakewalk compared to this. Yes, Mr. X, I remember that vaguely. I believe there was also a character called Mr. X in Lego Stunt Rally. The Fun Factory. Oh, Lego Racers, yeah, Lego Racers was great. The second one sucked. But the first one was great. I got that for Christmas 2000. Good shit. Albert Einstein. Englander. I'm probably going to be stuck on this forever. They move so fast, it's ridiculous.
Kommandostab, wir greifen an. Wir sollen fliehen.
Pooh. At least they gave me a checkpoint. That would be ridiculous if they didn't give me one. I'm dead. It's all about learning where the guys are gonna be. Hello, real tech man.
Wait, auf ein Zeichen.
I didn't think this game was going to be as hard as it is.
Los, los, los!
lost the captain. Damn, that was a very fine man. Let's get the hell out of here.
I did it. We lost the captain. Yeah, that last go was pretty good.
Comrades of the Soviet Union.
Oh, thank you.
Almost 1 year has passed since the German invaders set foot upon the soil of our motherland. They have advanced deep into the Soviet Union, capturing city after city, raping, murdering, and robbing the Soviet people. Although our situation grows desperate, we have one last hope of defense. The city that bears our great leader's name. Stalingrad. Comrades, many of your countrymen are already there, defying the Germans at every step. Soon, you will stand alongside them, and you will not fail to defeat our fascist enemies. No one shall take even one step backwards. Commissars will execute cowards on sight, giving faithful soldiers a chance to do their duty. The motherland is counting on you to achieve victory at Stalingrad.
Oh, look at that lovely text. None of that handwritten rubbish we got earlier on. It reminds me of like the Red Faction 2 font that they would use. If you remember when I played that 2 years ago.
Comrades, this day will be the proudest day you have ever lived.
Bramit doesn't like this bit.
The fascist Nazi invaders with all your strength. For each and every fallen Soviet soldier, you will make them pay with 10 of theirs. There will be
hello, V for Vendetta.
For defeatists, cowards, or
hope you're doing well.
Anyone caught deserting his post.
Yeah, Fred.
Be shot. Remember great comrade Stalin's order. Not one step backwards.
I'll probably go backwards a few times.
Well equipped for the battles that lie ahead. You will have food, water, weapons, and plenty of ammunition. What do you suppose the Germans have? Nothing.
Nothing.
Their supply lines are stretched too thin. Their dash to the Volga has left them without the means to bring us a proper fight. With our superior strength in numbers and our boundless courage, victory is ours. We shall stop the fascist invaders. There, at Stalingrad.
I think Call of Duty 2 does it in the opposite order, where it starts off with the Russians, then the British, then the Americans. Yeah, it's a lovely place to be. I don't know, some Russian guy.
What are you waiting for? Get more!
I won't ask you again, comrade!
Oh. They're actually speaking Russian, it just automatically translates.
The one without their
I remember they did that in, they did their version of this in, Finest Hour as well. That was at the start of the game. The frame rate is poo for this, by the way. Absolute poo. Like, this is awful. Is it quite Shell Shock 2 bad? I don't know.
Of those machine gunners up there. I need you to draw their fire for me. You see that truck over there? Wait for them to reload, then run for it and don't stop. On my signal, ready? Okay, go, go, go!
You can do it. Hello, Collier.
Well, my friend, you are either very lucky or you have a small head. We'll be safer in that building down there. Don't worry about that, Commissar. I'll take care of him. Ready? Okay, go, go! Some artillery support, Sergeant. I'm almost out of ammunition. We're going to lose the docks.
What the hell do you think I am trying to do, comrade? What? Repeat your last message. I can barely
Mr. Diamond.
Speak up! Artillery is in position. About 10 times. I want a full barrage along the top of the riverbank immediately. Smash those fascist bastards! Fire at will! Everyone, get your heads down!
He is. He's here for the perfect timing. Well done.
They're pulling back. Come on, comrades. We're retaking Red Square.
Maxim, as in the magazine. That was pretty loud, wasn't it?
going forward!
Up your gun and shoot!
No retreat! Not one step back! No mercy for God!
Open fire!
Fire! Kill it! After Predator!
No hesitation, comrades! Do not take one step backwards!
For Mother Russia, comrades! Do not turn your back on her!
Victory or death!
Oh dear.
Listen, comrade.
Makarov? I didn't know Makarov was in this game. It's all connected. Well, that's a tank. I'm gonna die. My health is very poor. General Omar Bradley. Alright, go. Let's go then. Makarov. Well, that was convenient. Oh, we got the Zista. This beautiful Russian weapon.
Take down the officers first. They're calling in reinforcements.
Wow, he's sturdy. Sorry, I'm blind. I can't see. I'm sure the other officers are there somewhere.
Take down the officers first. They're calling.
I just can't see because I'm blind. Oh, here. Now, where is the last one? I wonder if the map's trying to help me here. Or not the map, but the radar thing. Maybe not. Oh, I've already done that. I thought I had to kill four. Shows you what I know. There's just tanks left. Maybe I did miss one. No, but it says eliminate the officers as ticked, so I don't know. I got the number 4 from somewhere. Not for goodness sake. Just for jumping the gun a little bit, the game's like, no, 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 no. You can't be doing that now.
Take down the officers first. They're calling in reinforcements.
Yeah, it says 4 remaining. Number 1. Number 2. Number 3, even there is one more. Did I kill them by accident last time?
Take down the officers first. They're calling in reinforcements.
Interesting. And this time, I won't rush it.
Major Zubov that we've retaken Red Square. You'll report to him from here on out.
Hey, cover! Stay low! Move! Hey, cover!
Come on. That's better. Big fan of this submachine gun. Big fan. Mikhail, love. Hi there. Oh my goodness. Thought that was gonna be a simple kill, it was not. That was not so good. But we're fine. Dueling bus, yes. Not quite dueling banjos, but the next best thing. There are no atheists in foxholes. Thank you, Fredster. Got him. That was bad. I'll probably end pretty soon here, but we'll do a bit of this mission. I think I remember this as a multiplayer map, or something similar to it anyway. That went poorly. Private Leonov is dead. It's a lot cleaner compared to the last time. Bum 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 bum. Reload. Some new privates. Yeah, mine are a bit knackered. They're everywhere. quite a good game, quite good graphics, quite good gameplay, quite like the war kind of setting, man. It's quite original. I've never seen it done before, not on me, man. Especially, you know, like most games these days seem to be like about monsters and demons and beasts, not on me, man. So it's quite good to get a game that's about like World War, not on me. It's quite a new concept, not on me. Good game, man. Highly recommend that. I give it 5 G's. Kind of, it's not really based on anyone in particular, though. Well, the voice is more based on a YouTube guy, if it doesn't do YouTube anyway. Semenov. Private Semenov, what a name. Poor guy. Probably got a lot of stick and skill for that. Mingly, indeed. Yeah, I'll probably leave it there. But thanks, everyone, for being fantastic, as always. Really appreciate everyone who's stopping by and saying hello. And, oh, a sewer level. Fantastic. What a time to leave. So yeah, we'll pick up with this amazing sewer level next time. So yeah, thanks. And yeah, once again, really appreciate it, guys. So yeah, see you soon. Bye-bye.